If you are trying to lose weight or maintain your weight, the number one most important workout is the workout that happens in your kitchen. Weight loss happens in the kitchen. Fitness happens from exercising. So it's Sunday morning. I'm here in my kitchen with my videographer, my daughter Charlotte.
Hi.
And we just committed 30 minutes to preparing some staples for healthy choices to make breakfast, lunch, and also snacks during the week. We are going to show you our 30-minute kitchen workout. This is basic, easy, and inexpensive, and it will set you up for success Monday through Friday. There is no need to buy lunches out, skip breakfast, starve yourself throughout the week. I cannot stress how important some basic food prep is to set you up for achieving and maintaining a healthy weight. So let's get started. Ready, Charlotte?
Yeah.
Let's do it. I have to admit, I hate cooking. Like, it's my least favorite thing to do ever. So this basic food prep required a little bit of chopping of vegetables and some boiling of water, and that is it. From that, I made a bowl of quinoa and some hard-boiled eggs. Okay, that is going to be my breakfast throughout the week. I start work early. I want to have my breakfast with me, just hard-boiled egg and quinoa. I also put some olive oil in there for a little extra fat. I chopped up some veggies, and I put some tuna in a bowl. That's it. I'm gonna take these veggies, throw it in the bowl, and then I've got some tuna salad, at least for a couple days. This is a snack. I just took some cucumber slices. I put some roots hummus, my favorite, in here. Totally digging this new Kalamata olive flavor. And I dug out the last black bean brownie from the fridge that I made last week. So I'm gonna add that as a little treat to my lunch tomorrow. I chopped up some greens. I'm gonna put this tuna salad on top of my salad. That is my lunch. Now I have my breakfast, my lunch, a nice snack, and a yummy treat, and away I go for my 9-hour day at the gym.
These are the foods that I like. When prepping for your lunchbox, simply choose healthy whole foods that meet your preferences and dietary needs.
Some of you might be wondering how many calories, carbs, protein, etc. are in this lunchbox. I have accurately measured and logged all of this food into my FitnessPal, which is my favorite food tracking app.
Now I can clearly see that I have 903 calories in this lunchbox with 126 grams of carbs, 41 grams of fat, and 51 grams of protein. I have a nice balanced lunchbox. I will mention that I have not logged my exercise for the day, but once I do, my total calorie goal will increase and I will be able to see how many calories I should eat to meet my goal for the day.
We hope this video inspires you to spend just 30 minutes on your weekly food prep.
Please leave a comment and let us know if this video is helpful to you.
And stay tuned for more videos.
Prepare foods that you enjoy and that will keep well in your refrigerator for the week. Having food ready makes packing your lunch easy.